4,000 Essential English Words. Unit 3. Word List. Alien. An alien is a creature from a different world.
The alien came in peace.
Among. If you are among certain things, they are all around you.
There was a red apple among the green ones.
Chart. A chart is a list of information.
We used a chart to see how we had improved.
Cloud. A cloud is a group of water drops in the sky.
The sky was filled with white clouds.
Comprehend. To comprehend something is to understand it.
Henry could not comprehend the message.
Describe. To describe is to say or write what someone or something is like.
They describe their tree as colorful, with gold ribbon and a star.
Ever. Ever means at any time.
Going skiing last winter was the most fun I've ever had.
Fail. To fail means you do not succeed in what you try to do.
Since he failed to get the job, he was sad.
Friendly. Friendly is behaving in a pleasant, kind way toward someone.
The friendly animals came up to the girl.
Grade. A grade is a score or mark given to someone's work.
I managed to get good grades on my report card.
Instead. Instead means in place of.
He ate the carrot instead of the ice cream.
Library. A library is a place where you go to read books.
The library at school is full of books.
Planet. A planet is a large round thing in space.
Saturn is the planet with the ring around it.
Report. A report is something students write for school.
Karen had trouble writing her report.
Several. Several is more than two, but not many.
He had to read several books for class.
Solve. To solve something is to find an answer to it.
All the students could easily solve the math problem.
Suddenly. If something happens suddenly, it happens quickly and unexpectedly.
I was suddenly surprised by the cake my friends brought me.
Suppose. To suppose is to guess.
I suppose I should go home now.
Universe. The universe is the known or supposed objects in space.
The universe is so large that it cannot be measured.
View. To view is to look at something.
Michael likes to view himself in the mirror.